Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is a purple shirt to match the gold saucer. It's mostly like neon colors. And this is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough where the forehead and the game do the most of the talking. I'm going to try to see if just doing the legend races in the Chocobo Racing Cup is feasible, or if these are going to take way more oomph than what I would like to submit to time. So this is going to be just, they're just one-off races, right? They're probably going to be like 4 minutes each though, maybe five. So we'll see. That's if I actually do them correctly. But this one starts getting, all these first three are like fine. That turn is kind of mental, but this looks absolutely insane. That is such a wild looking course. Anyway, the Odin Straits. First up, the question is if I change things up or if I stay on Selena. Or if we go back to Pico, we change up what Pico is wearing. Because I do like the increased cornering, the how much I slow down when damaged. And after recovering or going out of bounds or crashing also feels pretty good. Just because it's all my first time. So I like running the stuff that helps recover if so. Even though if I mess up too badly, I just restart. Let's go back to Pico though. Just to get that boost on those straightaways. Yeah, see, these racers aren't wearing special armor that they were in the... Whoops. Oh, Pico is so much lighter than Selena. Oh, gosh. I gotta get reacclimated. Pico was a much lighter Chocobo. Oh, that's right. It's this reversed. No guardrail. Spicy. Did you get my top speed up? Right behind him. Might be better to have on the racing gear that increases your stats when you're almost in first. That first place Chocobo is screaming ahead. Yikes. I don't know. Maybe I'll go back to Selena. I'm used to it now. How am I not gaining? I'm off. You know what? Oh, it doesn't boot you all the way back out. Dang it. I'll try again. I was going to change things up. But... I don't know how to make that turn. I can't. I guess I gotta just break.
It goes so light.
I you know what? Now I'm getting thrown off by how light Pico is. Doesn't really skip that much, but is that? I really want to grab those, but. Yeah, these top two birds. I don't know. They're already like a couple seconds ahead of me. Play the Choco Bubble timer. Yeah, I'm too fast to get those bubbles. You know what about this side? When you miss those bubbles. Probably still better though. Yeah, now I just gotta run a good lap. Because if anyone gets in front of me, I just bubble them. I don't need to get the bubbles, it's just a fun sound. They're a pretty good lead. A couple seconds maybe? we go. Yeah, 4 minute races. 4 to 5. They're so much longer. Alright, there's one legend down. 3 to go. Let's see, what does the Hyperion stuff do? Enhances all abilities upon entering the final lap. So your final lap just gets stronger. Big acceleration bump. Let's try it. I don't think... it's just got stats, and then all your stats get stronger on the third lap. So if you're in first, it'll be easier to stay in first. We have a little less cornering weight right now, though, so... Oh, I hit it just a moment too late. Oh, this one's got water, though. I don't know, did I make this? Yeah. Oh no. That's a weird angle. I don't like not having that cornering. I am in the rat pack though. I don't know if I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I don't know if I'm catching up. I'm getting overtaken. I think I need the water feet. We'll see how last lap feels, though, because of my stat bump. Well, I feel like I'm going much faster. Stuck on the doors. Oh no. Nasty. Bro, what are you feeding that chocobo, man? Holy crap! Yes, but I was just tuning in. I'm finishing the legend races. I don't know if I felt that the helm did much that time. Yeah, so we're doing the legend races. Two down, two to go. This one has so many more straightaways. It's got like two hairpins, 4, 5, 90 degrees. Shouldn't have a little bit of water. It only dips into the water course just barely. I'm gonna go back to the cornering helmet, you know? Don't mess with perfection. The Geek Cloak is just really there for the opening bit, because you usually get bumped around a lot. Could go back to the... This is a lot more straightaways, though. Let's go back to the water shoes, just for that one water section. I should have had the water shoes on last time. Would have helped a lot, since you had to go through the water section multiple times. Just cascades. The Phoenix Trail. Trail? Trial? Right into the 90 degrees right off the rip, huh? Big skippers? A nasty combination. Oh man, if you were Pico, you could go all the way across the map on that one. Crap. Oh no! The boost platforms are in front of the bumpers. Oh no! I don't know if it's coming back from that. That was disgusting. Feels like everyone got bumped around though, so we'll play it out. That was gross. And there's first, so I'm not really that back. Oh gosh! That turn is nasty. Oh gosh! Yeah, this section is not... doesn't play around. A little too heavy. Outside, probably? Yeah. If I had the off-road shoes, it'd be really helpful on this one. No drifting, just good racing. Get that bubble in case I get past. Section coming up. Just good clean racing. Didn't take the boost pad there. It's a whoopsie. We're good. We got no dashes. Oh! That one doesn't move! And at all. Yeah, I figured. Should be good. Oof. Ow, that hurt my hand. I mean, I need these points. Or I don't know if I have to farm points during the Gold Saucer when we come back. Because I need like 2,800 points to get some craftable items. All right. Whatever the hell this is. It's a lot of water biome. So water boots. Keep it classy, San Diego. Last race. Good clean racing, except that I get to cheat because I have an ability and the NPCs don't. Shortcut there, I see. This is the 90 degrees. Water boots. Probably worth it. Not sure if that one was. Probably can't do that as Selena. Oh, that's disgusting! Oh! Okay, wow. Alright, so the last section before the lap is real gross. It's probably the race there. That's a lot lost, but we'll see. The NPC birds are getting bounced around a lot too. Oh gosh, man. That, the angle it was turning was right into my face. How far back am I? Oh, well, now I'm back even further. That was weird. Second. Nasty part. Come on, game. Wow, that's the whole race. Is that section? Yeah, that's a restart. Wow. That is the entire race, are those four doors and four thingies. Good grief, man. Gonna take those on the diagonals. Water shoes, don't fail me now. Where the boost plates actually adjust your trajectory. Huge. I don't know if, like, Selena can almost make that. All right, hard part. Ooh, good slowdown there. Use one of these, gain some distance. Only drawback of riding around Selena is that you get to hear that bubble noise a lot. That watery, bubbly noise. Looking really good so far. Look at my lead.
Oh god!
Tried to skirt that on the rotation. Did not work. Just taking the shortcut again. Oops. I need a dash though. Hard part's coming up. One more. Long laps. I got very lucky on that, yeah. Water part. Level online. Oh, how about a little too long? Diagonal. Pretty good. Take the shortcut. A little wide, use a boost. Going back. Hard part. Got a lot of lead though. Probably a good 10, 12 seconds ahead, it looks like. Risking it! Oh, good rotation on that one. I don't understand how you use a boost. Like, I tried to use a boost there, but I guess I was at top speed, so you can't boost. Yeah!
My best lap, too.
Hall of Famer. Right hand. Oof. Look at that. All done.
We eagerly await your return.
I don't think so. I didn't even look into what the rest of the Hyperion armor set was doing.
Take good care of your Choco buddies.
This is all stats up.
Got gold saucer points.
Wark? I'm gonna buy one of each of these. Do I have enough for all of them yet? Looks like it. Yeah, so doing all that gets you. Yeah. Although, conveniently, this is farmable here. Giga potions also only costing 50 points is kind of a steal. Will I remember to buy them later if I need them? Probably not. Oh yeah, gill up materia? Is that needed? I mean, I got to get it eventually, right? Because I'm getting all materia. Whoa!
Thanks, have a wonderful time.
What happened to the graphics?
Here comes a band of marching chocobos. Quack, 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 quack. Work, 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 work. Choco parade coming through, ladies and gentlemen. Now why don't all of you out there join?
I've been going over the documents Mom and Dad left behind. It's a lot to wrap my head around. How are the races treating you?
I'm a Hall of Famer now, Billy. I've done all of them. They're all done. In the mood
for more just name the square, and I'll get you there.
Attention, Chocobo race fans. In the mood for more competitive thrills? Swing by the Coliseum tomorrow to get your fill. The stakes have never been higher, folks.
Where do we go now, I wonder? I think after all that Chocobo racing, I need some actual combat. I think the story progresses in the battle square, though. Hold on, let me look. Or no, I guess we're going to everyone else.
Again soon, Koopo.
Thank you.
Attention, Chocobo race.
Where would you like to go, Koopo?
I guess we'll just go.
Let's make time, Koopo.
Because this is to go talk to all of our friends.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a final one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy.
I'm kind of scared of this minigame again.
Just so you know, Dio ain't here.
You and your squadron.
War in outer space, huh? Daunting proposition in and of itself. But just getting there is no picnic neither. I'd still go in a heartbeat, though. Fight, too, if I had to. Hell, I'd kill for the chance. Might have to give these space battles a whirl.
I'm kind of worried.
Only together can you defeat evil and bring peace to the galaxy.
I have a feeling this is going to be...
formidable scenes stand in our way, but we mustn't wait. Ready for blast off, Ranger?
45,000 Space Ranger Medal of Honor. More dark matter. Lots of points. We did this already. We did all of this. Standard. Well, I got 45,000 in standard. I need to do the same thing in expert. All about using your rockets.
Space Rangers, your objective is to breach enemy lines and eliminate their mothership. The fate of the universe is in your hands. Now make us proud. That was some fine shooting. No other enemy contact detected. Prepare for the next wave.
I dodged. These are tanky.
Nicely done.
You'd have to do a lot more dodging. Yeah, this is harder. Probably have to be a little more open with my bombs. Because you need those squad kill bonuses. Two! Oh god. It's hard to see if you're getting shot because you're at the same angle as the boat. Okay. So I had the right idea there, but need to barrel roll into a lot of those photon bombs more often. You only have as much. Your proton bombs take your energy for dodging too. Yeah, it's too late. Damage to
keep it up, Ranger.
Aggressive instead of defensive.
Hang in there. Nicely done.
All right. You get points if you have more heals at the end, so I kind of want to just use them all. That hit me, I guess. I guess you just gotta use your heals in this difficulty. Can't lock onto its tail.
Bravo.
Tail's off the screen. Grip bonus points. Oh, there was another ship there.
The sooner they are, the harder they fall. Keep attacking the engines and we'll win.
Oh, I can shoot these ships? Last heal. Good lord.
The Gilgamesh army will trouble us no more.
Nope.
This day will go down in history.
Need more squad kill bonuses. Oh, no. You get total score for performance? Oh. Okay, wasn't bad. I actually crushed it, I guess? What performance bonus? I used all my heals and got hit a whole bunch. Okay. 5-star hotel. It means I got enough collectibles. Okay. Space Ranger Medal of Honor. So service medal is 5-5. Oh, 10. Wow. Kind of like that would be super juiced on FIFA. Raw damage with the speed demon keychain just gives us so much more ATB. You know what, Barret? You're already still at 7,000 HP. Just gain some extra magic. Although, could be good on Yuffie. All right, that wasn't too terrible. I wasn't expecting that much of a bonus point at the end. Figure I needed to get more of the kill streaks.
Listen up, cadets. You're being deployed to battle.
Where would you like to go, Koopo?
But we need to do the event square last. Although I don't know if we do the play now.
Listen up, cadets. You're being deployed to battle square to attend tomorrow's showdown.
I must have not talked to someone over here. Who was back here that I didn't talk to?
Have yourself a magical day.
Ladies and gentlemen, gulps of blood, screams of pain, all that gore and...
Dio's not here. Excellent design. Very cozy. If we're to stay the night, I call the coffin.
Yep. Wonderment me.
Let's make progress, Koopo. And here we are.
Ladies and gentlemen, something
great. Okay, everyone. Let the art show begin. Try and see if you can guess what I'm painting.
Hey there, Musclehead.
Tomorrow's big match. Will Dio's chosen champion?
There's no one here. Well, okay. Oh, there she is.
That goblin man was sick. Almost went out of my...
Can you hang on a sec? Kinda busy here.
All right. You're the boss.
cloud. Don't even think of lecturing me. I already did my recon, and it turned up squat, okay?
Yep.
Anyway, you want to throw down?
Oh, challenge Yuffie in 3D Brawler. Turn that unstoppable assassin into a unhireable has-been. It's all four commands. I was down. These are all new. I didn't see this before. And that was up. Learning. That's up. That's up.
Incoming!
Okay, sure.
That was sloppy.
That's up. These are so hard to read. Okay.
Aw, what's the matter?
That's the wrong. Oh my god, I got hit like six times.
Oh, what's the matter?
Maybe five times? Oh god. Ugh, it's so hard to read, man. Insane. Nope, dead. Alright. We're fine tuning. Okay.
At least put up a fight.
That's down. How is that down? Uppercut, I guess. Ugh.
Oh, what's the matter?
Dude. Good lord, man. This is tough.
Bring it on.
You know, better if you could attack more often. Got her though, I guess.
You're ready.
Okay.
Close.
All right.
Credit where it's due. Don't pretend like you're not itching to play.
Oh, that's just for some Yuffie rep? That's actually not the new challenge? Oh no.
Two more!
Just straight She has left and right hooks and an uppercut. I guess the animation, I guess. She diamond dust me? That's cool. Okay, not too bad. She only has one right hand move, so that's easy to read, but... It's just hard to read the angle sometimes. It's so hard to read sometimes. That's out. You have to dodge their multi-combos so you actually get tempo. That's out again. And that's... The difference between out and down... This minigame is a little bit... Eh. That was a gamble. I actually didn't know what one that was. Out, not up. Okay. She can get multiple hits in. That was out. God, I hate that. To win, but like,
nothing
dang
personal.
It. All this dark matter. All right, and it's Ifrit, the Burning Bruiser. So he's opposite of Shiva. So he is right, up, out, down, or left, out, down. Wowza! And it adds. Essentially almost one more each time. You go 2, 4, change 4, hold 4. Oh, never mind. He's got 5. No one else has 5. Watch out for his combo fists of hellfire. This might take a bit. The uppercut. That's the hook. 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 Oh, double? Okay. That's the overhead. hook again? Oh my gosh. Okay, what's this animation? Okay. Yeah, that's annoying.
That was sloppy.
I figured the AI would try to do different attacks, but it's just the same one both times. Hook. Hook again. Monk. Hook. Hook. Oh, and then uppercut. Okay. That's also uppercut. It's also uppercut. Hook. Hook. Uppercut. Oh, double uppercut. Okay, it keeps going. Hook. Hook. Uppercut. Yikes, dude. Okay. Nasty. Ugh, these freaking... I know it's an uppercut, but I hit a diagonal instead of down. Actually, his moves are pretty well telegraphed compared to Shiba's. Nice. Oh god, that's the overhead. Hook. Oh god, the overheads, man. Uppercut. Nice, one more. That's an uppercut. Oh, that's a... Oh my gosh. Oh man, I hate those. That. Easy. I hate you. No, that was down. Come on, game. Oh my gosh. So fast. I have to not get hit by those. That's how you get tempo. Oh, well, okay. I flicked up instead of left or right, rather. Brain. Looks so very similar except for the animation. Oh, the little flare up. Uppercuts always have flares. See? That was shine. guess they kind of all shine, but... Okay, good, good, good. Hey, you. No, why? Really? All right. No, it's down. Or left, rather. That's down. No, it's down. I did it. Same thing again, man. Pain. Oh, it's freaking up. Okay. Locked in. Oh God. We're not locked in. Dude, the jab right is my worst enemy right now. We got him? Oh my God.
I'm ending this.
Ugh. Golden Brawler's Gloves. Oh, when did I get this? Was this from Shiva? Choco King's Cape? Or no. It was Chocobo themed. Was it for doing all the... That's been the legend thing. It was one ATB charge at the start of battle. Increases the limit gauge charge rate upon staggering. Slightly increases, yeah. Okay. So stagger equals more limit. Does one ATB charge at the start of battle. I wonder if that's better for Aerith than the speed stat. Nothing good for farming. Starting with 2 ATB when you roll up on something. Alright, I'm kind of dreading the bike challenges. So let's figure out some Queen's Blood. Even though I might be doing a little bit of both. Dream and Nightmare. You will draw 5 cards at the start of each round through round 3. You cannot draw cards from round 4 onward. You cannot draw cards during the round. The spacing on a support card will be added to your hand at the start of round space 1. They couldn't just put 1 on that. After a round, it does kind of tilt me. All right, so this is the new Extreme Survival Challenge. It's three rounds. You try to get as many points as you can. How many cards you draw each turn? I kind of feel like I need to use... I made a deck for this specifically. I think these challenges, you need to make use of the cards that win you extra points for winning a lane. Because they give you more tempo. You just win a lane, and then just like, I'm up points, so I win the round. So splash Tifa instead of the Shinra dude. You gotta win those lanes, though. Or cards that when you play the card, you gain a card. Oh. So Robobox. Add either Chadley or Mai to your hand. Start with Chocobo in that lane. What is that? Oh. Why does their Gigantor not have a mustache? Oh no, it's Gargantar, not Gigantor. Like Gargantuan, not Gigan? I don't know. That's not enough power. What is happening? To win the mid lane. That much is true. The first round, like a debate? Used a bunch of their support cards already. I'm up support cards. They got one back. What the heck is that? we gonna do the same thing? Add a random legendary to your hand. I don't want to play any buffing cards because he's running the Starship Boy right there. Problem is my buffing deck. What? Really? Okay. Well, I can't win bot lane. That's over. Literally don't have the math to do it. And I can't use my buffing cards. Win mid. Go up 8 to their 14. It's not a totally unbeatable. Should have saved Tifa. If I dropped Tifa top lane, that would have been huge. Yeah, should have waited. Alright, well, Dio is just... Okay. Gave me Shiva. Alright, I don't think I can run an enhancing deck against this challenge. Because if they're all three rounds, they have Moogle into Star Commander into Dio. It just shuts down buffing decks so hard. Because, like, this is all my decks are just are buff oriented. Or this deck is buff oriented. And that just hurts me. I don't think I'd win this. Because I want to just try to, like, flood the map with Shiva, but it's too many cards. Trying something. That's also fine. That is still also fine. Oh, we gotta risk it. If we get lucky with some sixes, I think we win. We got no sixes. Big none sixes. Gives me plus 5, gives him plus 2. Probably still hugely worth it. I think I did it. Yep. Woo! Now, that was the easy one. Kind of gross. And you need to play a bot lane or top lane. Playing it mid lane only to be debuffs one card. Nice. All right, what are the advanced challenges? Gimmick Battlefield High Ground. The Obi-Wan. Throw your most powerful troops into the fray right from the start in this overpowered war of attrition. It's a gimmick. Combat. Starting to realize that play a card, get a card is probably the pretty big end game strat. Oh, so you play with your deck. So what is different? We start with higher pawn count. A slow start because I want to waste that 3. Risky. You gonna play bottom? Sucks. I really didn't want that to happen. Space is too risky. Yep. That makes sense. Block mid. Nope. Hmm. Kind of thematic. Ifrit and Titan fighting midfield. That gives two extra. Does it eat the crab buff? Reason to play much here. I think I'm good. It just gave me score. I think we're good. Good God. A six drop that expands one each cardinal and then affects each outer intercardinal and cardinal direction. Wow. Again, have to probably play a top or bottom lane. These kind of cards are weird to me. I don't know how it works, because you're going to buff your opponent a little bit, so. All right, well, if you've been watching live, I'm going to make this a little shorter, because these are going to be a lot of mini games as we go through this section of the game. Thank you for watching live or watching on YouTube. Of course, if you want to watch more playthroughs, like all three Dark Souls games, all of Bloodborne, and the optional extra Chalice Dungeon stuff, both God of Wars and the God of War recent DLC, both Jedi games, all of Elden Ring is my first major series, like a little over 2 years old now. It's almost 400 But I'm Bad episodes, essentially, of me playing long form RPG. So if you like what you see or what you hear, check out the playlists down below. But otherwise, I'll see you in the next one.